Thank you. Three! got one? Did you get one? Has everybody got one? This is my stash for later.
Thank you. good train. And it says you did it again. Everybody sings that back. I don't think that thing, that was nice. He said he's having a good all year. And then with a good show. So it's a great thing for having a good thing, not a good thing. There we are. So we'll switch on the line at 6 o'clock. Get yourself a new popcorn, have a sausage roll, could be dance, get the popcorn. Then he's popping in over there like a good tomorrow. Can't think of go hungry at all. And then you can get back to that wonderful way to the rock. Just mix it around and get to the rear position next.
Too far away now, but we're under the big count. 7 minutes to six. Oh, just 7 minutes to go till Christmas begins and the lights go on.
Great one. quite the biggest sound because I've got down the front of the ground. That's on your mate.
Interesting intervention there. There we go. So, 5 minutes to go. Well, 5 and a half. But near enough. Key is here. Andy Spence is here, all's well. We've got the light switcher on, girls, too, over at the Open FM caravan. So, if you want to make your way and huddle around here to see it all happening, keep your eye for some of the Christmas lights that are off at the moment, because they'll soon be on. And if you're anywhere near the square, you'll be able to see the tree lights going on there, which is grand, all in all. So, a bit more music till 6 o'clock.
You'll be with me real soon, so I wait, and I wait, but I've had as much as I can take, but I got 5 more nights of sleeping on me, 4 more days until you come home, 2 more days to be with me so time, 2 more reasons why I love you so.
Yeah. Get some gin in there.
And he's checking it out here to make sure that the plunger works. It does move a little bit, but we don't want to do it too early. So we're gathered round here, first of all, to say a big thank you to the Oban Common Good Fund, and to Bits for Oban, and to the Rotarians, and to the Lions. I don't have a lion, I don't think. Is anybody here from the Oban and Lawn Lions? Oh, Kay'll do fine. She's just, she's a bit of glamour when we need it here as well. So that's fine. So please come forward a little bit, Elaine, and Kay, and David, and Jim, and Kieran. Ian's got his burger with him too, so you can pop it in the back there. Yeah.
David, take your vest off.
A bit of feedback there, we'll try and avoid that where we can. So all the yellow jackets coming off now for better looks, that's good.
Well, left shoulder out.
A lovely atmosphere, and we're just about to have the lights, but I believe we got to cut the ribbon. I would just like to thank all the people who've been involved in this. That now I'm scared to miss somebody out.
We've had yourselves, of course, the Oban Common Good. We've had the Oban and Lawn Lions. Bid for Oban coordinated an awful lot for Andy here and the rest of the team there. The Rotarians, David, and the Rotarians come in at the tail end to round all the sum up, and the total between everybody is around about £8,000. It's a fantastic effort by the supporters for Oban, for Oban FM. So our wee trailer is now as good as new. It's all beautifully signed, written all round and about with all the people involved there, and we say a big thank you to everyone here that's taken part.
Thank you, Campbell. I'm absolutely delighted, and I wish everybody a very happy evening and a very happy Christmas when it comes.
Excellent, and we've got a pair of scissors for you, Elaine. Hold it up first. Not quite yet,
don't you look as if you're good.
There you go.
Hey! Brilliant. Absolutely terrific. Thank you. Got my scissors back now. That's just great. And now we get to the big event. Santa Claus is coming over too for the switching on. Oh, the lights here. I'll just step back a wee bit out of the way. We've got the scissors in there. That's great. We've got Freya and Erica in here and Santa. Oh, brilliant. All together there. And we're going to do a 10, 9, 8, 7, that kind of thing. You know how that works. So we need to get you in there. So we'll do a wee practice. No, we better not do a practice. Might throw everybody if we do that. So we're going to get the photos first, aren't we? We're going to get the first. No, you ready then? We're going for it now, Andy. That's ready. I think everybody's ready. Yep, everybody's ready. Big thumbs up all round. So 10, 9, 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, Happy Christmas! Yeah. Beautifully done, girls!
Well done, girls.
and Santa. What a job there, eh? A wee prize for the girls, that's nice for doing that. Terrific. You need to share them out now, of course. So a huge thank you to everybody on that one.
A big thank you to everybody that organises the lights and makes them all happen. Puts all the wires together to make it all work there. It looks great. I can't quite right see around to a mile square, but I'm sure it's looking good too. So we'll have some more music. Maestro.
Merry Christmas, everybody!
Bye. later.
We're busy playing with our new kit here, it's great fun, so we are trying to get all working with Bluetooth and all the technology, and this wee picture there for Oban FM and for Bedford Oban, and you've got sweeties. I'm never that far away from a sweetie as I know. Have you eaten all the purple ones? You have? No. Good. It's definitely like the purple ones.
Merry Christmas, Oban!